Daniel, your name to the preliminary camp roster for the Czech Republic. For you, what's this opportunity like to try and represent your country?
Well, it's a great opportunity for me. Like, I mean, I'm really happy I got invited to the camp, so I will do my best and hopefully I will make the roster.
Yeah, with the tournament being played in Canada, you know, the atmosphere is amazing. Like, you know, it is at the Meridian Center, you know, and as a kid watching this tournament, is this something that you've been striving for a while?
Yeah, I've been watching the tournament, like, we've been watching with my friend, so it's a great that maybe I will play the tournament, so it's great.
Awesome, thank you.